We're in Hereford, where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day, but we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Alright guys, welcome to another episode of More Than Warfare 3 Call of Duty. This one is called Stronghold. So, we're getting to the end, baby. We are about to finish this series. I'm really, really happy for this. But what matters the most is that you guys that are checking this out there, you are the thing. You are the most important thing in my life. I really, really appreciate you all. Let me see if we have anyone in here. Oh shit, there is another team down there. I thought it was only for two guys. Okay, another squad down here. I see it.
We'll be down there. You move when I move. Do as I do. Understand? Let's go. Hold. Only shoot at what you can kill.
I had to take care of those ones. You know, I've been playing this series for some time now, but actually this is the only mission why I kind of feel alive, you know. Even though the guy Soap is giving me, oh it's not Soap, Euro, is it Euro or whoever, is giving me this so much instructions, but I'm actually enjoying this one. This one feels like a real mission, you know. Right, there we go. C4 has been planted. Just wanna go along with the night vision.
Clear, go.
security office is here, just the door. Is really damn quick, you know.
Cheers. Night vision on.
Oh, night vision on.
Ready. Weapons free. Sweep through this area fast. They won't know how few we are in the dark.
Oh shit, this thing is loading, man. How many was that? Probably more than 15. Right, C4 is planted.
This whole thing looks like it's about to collapse. So take it slow.
What the hell is he doing?
The thunder will hide the sound of the blast. Wait for my signal.
Right, there we go. Four people in here.
I will not bow to the demands of terrorist thugs. I will die before I surrender the nuclear launch codes.
Makarov, I see. This is what we're dealing with, brothers. A stubborn old man hopelessly out of step with the ancient world.
Sir, still no response from the security room.
We'll change.
Get down there. Find out what's going on.
Alexei. Has your intel been confirmed?
Yes, sir. Our men are on the way to Berlin.
Are you listening?
Her daughter is there. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated.
Time to go.
Что здесь происходит?
Мы
получили ответ от охраны или нет?
Обыскать
людей! Обыскать территорию!
Гранаты!
They're just in time.
Right, the bridge is now down, so let's cut through here. Let me quickly reload and run through here. Screw myself, okay. Oh shit, there's nothing I can do, these things are tanks.
Nikolai, get us out of here.
Roger, I'm on my way.
I almost didn't open the parachute, you know.